So we're on our way. I got a surprise for baby girl. We're about to go do something that I hope changes the way that she feels as far as being scared. I don't want her to be scared anymore. I want her to be fearless. So let's go. Let's say, for example, it is something that's like terrifying. Do you think you'll back out?
No.
You won't back out?
No.
You sure?
No. I went scuba diving, bro. I got on a hot air balloon. So
I'm on it. Vamos a ver entonces. We got about an hour, so we'll keep you updated.
A few minutes later.
All right, listen, people. We're 24 minutes away. What's going on?
I'm having a panic attack.
Why?
Because when we left the house, you said put on gym clothes and a jacket because it's going to be cold. Then we just passed an airport. You said, oh, look at that plane. Then you said, do you like Six Flags? And then I did a poll on Instagram. I said, where do y'all think he's taking me to? Skydiving, swimming? And then they said, skydiving is winning by a landslide. I'm not going skydiving. I'm not doing it, bro. I went scuba diving, bro. I got on a hot air balloon.
Okay.
You might as well turn this car around if that's what it is. Hell, I'm afraid to get on those planes. What makes you think I want to jump out of a plane? I went scuba diving, bro. I got on a hot air balloon.
I forgot to bring a blindfold, so I told her to put the sweater on. How you feeling?
I'm having a panic attack.
Why?
Because I know where we're going. I hope I'm wrong. So that's not it.
It's not it.
Okay, good.
So we just arrived. I got her blindfolded so she doesn't see what's going on.
I'm scared, girl.
She says she's scared. However, we're gonna get through this. What do you mean, though?
I knew it. The people said it. This is what you were gonna do.
You wanna start it back?
Yeah, well, yeah, my dad.
Yo, son,
where are you? Plunging through the sky under an open parachute, it's hard to beat. And now, thanks to the advent of tandem jumping, this experience can be had more easily.
That's so take off.
Feeling giddy?
Yeah. Me voy a matar.
I'm going to drop my address below just in case I end up missing. And the video doesn't come out. We got witnesses.
Well, I guess there's no turning back now.
We were never turning back. We're here. We gotta do it. No refunds, no exchanges. Didn't pay with Amex, so we can't fight it. We can't fight the charge.
It's happening, y'all.
It's gonna be okay. Ooh, after this, bus. Unstoppable.
Toes, heels, chick stick scars.
What'd you do? Shelby, she's packing scoops. I'm doing these.
Yeah?
All of them.
I'm getting scared. I switched my instructor at the last minute, and I don't like when things are like changed up from the last minute, so now I'm panicking.
Hey, what's up? I'm Rob.
How are you?
I'm your video guy.
Nice.
I'm gonna do my breathing exercises, y'all, because I'm about to freak out in a minute.
Looking good, though.
Okay, so basically, I look at the list that my instructor's not showing. And then I'm standing there and I'm waiting and nobody comes up, right? Everybody's getting dressed, everybody in my team. Mm. Then all of a sudden, here comes Nacho. He said, my name is Nacho. I'm Nacho instructor.
The <Da-dum-tsh. laughs>
I'm kidding. He's like, the winds are too much. I'm not doing
it.
There
he goes
it.
Now. He's here.
So that's my instructor and I'm excited because I just saw a video and he landed very smoothly. And Mr. Nacho is sitting over there and he's not happy. He's not contento. Mm. So I feel like the ties are changing. Mm. Things are looking good when they were just looking bad a minute ago. So let's go. I'm ready. I'm doing my breathing exercises.
Breathe.
crazy.
You did awesome.
I can't believe I did.
Dude, you did absolutely amazing. You pulled, you waved off, you found the handle. Girl. You're a natural.
That was look good. Number one rule of skydiving.
Would you do it again?
Yeah.
And more and more and more, right?
It's best to be first.
Well, hey, welcome back to Earth.
Oh, my God, that was awesome.
Congratulations.
Nice flying with you. Oh,
thanks for coming to Spaceland.
Thank you so much.
So we're eating Bojangles by the lake.
10 out of 10. If you see me fighting a bear, help the bear.